guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm so excited because I'm gonna be reacting to this cutie. I really love him a lot. He's really handsome though. This is in I'm a Singer for like the Chinese version, but so I'm not really sure what is written there because everything is in Chinese, so I don't know which song he'll be singing. So let's go. Probably be singing in Chinese. That would be cool too. This is a fucking fly. I'm sorry for cursing though. Korean. Yes, Korean. His voice is really kind of relaxing. He got a relaxing voice, a deep one. Deep voice. I love that. That really relaxing song, the way he's singing. Oh my gosh, he's singing in a really emotional way. Okay, this is a pretty sad song. I got it. It's not like a open classroom. Oh my god. Crying. Sad. Oh man. Oh my cutie boy. I love him from A Normal Summit. I do watch that a lot. Oh my god, them freaking high notes he got though. This is really sad. This is a really amazing performance, okay, of a pretty sad song. He's about to cry. You probably would cry even though you won't understand the lyrics though. Wait, give me 1 second. It's about to finish. He's really amazing. Ooh, them high notes. Leaving them speechless. I want to look at, oh my god, I love his eyes though. He got cute eyes. Singing in a really emotional way, I really love this. I got a little bit like just few parts of the lyrics because you know, not really good at Korean, but it's not like a really sad song though. I need to look for the English subtitles so I can understand a little bit more. But this is a really, really great performance. I really love this and I love the way he was singing. It was the high note parts, his vocals. I mean, he got really amazing vocals. So yeah. This is my reaction for this one. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Keep requesting me and have a blessed day. Bye.